Here's a song I wrote the other day. And it combines picking with strumming. When you hear a low pick, it's going to be open on the G. When you hear the high picks, it's going to be on the A. But when you're picking on the A string, we're going to be using 3rd fret, 5th fret, 7th fret, 2nd fret. The chords you're going to hear are C, C major 7, F, G, and A minor at the end. So here's how it goes.